Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Janani. Today I'm going to review the newly launched Nykaa's Insta Dry Nail Enamels. There are 28 shades from the range and I have 15 shades from them. I'm going to swatch all of them for you and I'm going to review and say the pros and cons of this nail enamel. So before going into today's review, don't forget to click the red subscribe button and the bell icon so that you'll be notified whenever I upload new videos. So without further delay, let's get into the video. I have 15 shades of these range of nail enamels out of 28 shades of these Insta Dry Nail Enamels. I'm gonna swatch all of these just for you, and before swatches, I'm gonna just say the description of the brand that they claim on these nail polishes. So they say that it is a quick dry formula which dries within a minute, and it is a long lasting formula. It has high color performance. It has a blend of polymers and resins that make it to increase the wear time, as well as it is quick dry, as I said you before. And they say it is proven to be resistant to hand sanitizer as well. And out of these 28 shades, there are many shades of nudes, reds, pinks, pastels, and you can choose any shade as for your needs. As well as they say, it is free from 5-free formula, and they are free of camphor, xylene, formaldehyde, formaldehyde resins, and DEBP. So these were the claims and the description of these nail enamels. So before going into today's review, I'm going to show you the swatches of 15 shades out of these 28 shades on my dusky skin. And it was a hard time for me to swatch all the shades, but I've done this just for you all. I'm gonna leave it a 2 days of repair time for my nails and they need some rest. So let's see the swatches. The first shade is called Teal Tag and it is a beautiful blue teal color. Yeah, the pigmentation and the longevity of this nail enamel is so good. Next is the shade Fern Follower in the number 332. This is a dark olive green kind of a shade, but it seems to be a little streaky when application, so you will need 2-3 coats. And all of these swatches I've done here are just one coat, so that you will know the pigmentation and the cons of certain nail shades over in this range. Next is the shade Vermilion Views. This is a beautiful maroon kind of a shade and it is in the number 336. The pigmentation and the payoff of this shade is quite good. The next shade is Reeling Red. This is a beautiful red shade which is bright and very good for wedding seasons and for special occasions. The pigmentation and the longevity is also pretty good. Next is the shade Pink Post, which is a dark pink, such a beautiful color, suitable for all skin tones, and this shade is also so good on its application as well as in longevity. The next shade is Pink Profile in the number 340, such a beautiful dusky pink kind of a shade, beautiful everyday shades for all skin tones, one of my favorite shade. Next comes the Flamingo Filter in the number 342, a beautiful light pink, baby pink kind of a shade, great for fair to medium skin tones for everyday use. It is slightly streaky on application, so you will need 2-3 coats for the opaque pigmentation. Next is the shade Nude Notification in the number 344. This is such a beautiful nude shade for fair to medium skin tones. It has great pigmentation. The next shade is the Lemon Light, which is in the number 349. Such a beautiful light lime shade, which will also suit almost fair to medium skin tones, but for dusky skin I don't think it will suit much. One of my favorite shade, which is Flaxseed in the number 346. It is a beautiful nude kind of a shade, I would say brownish nude, great for almost all skin tones except for very dark skin. The next shade is Rose Room in the number 345. Such a beautiful brownish nude kind of a shade for all skin tones, and the opacity and the pigmentation and the longevity is so good in this shade. Next is the shade Cream Comet, which is a beautiful cream shade suitable for fair to medium skin tones, slightly streaky while applying, so you will need 2 coats of this shade. My another favorite shade, which is the Lilac Live in the number 353. Such a beautiful light lilac shade, a great color, slightly sticky while application, so you will need 2 coats of it to get the maximum pigmentation out of it, but such a beautiful color. Next is also a beautiful blue shade in the name Sky Share, which is in the number 354. A beautiful light blue shade, Great for fair to medium to slightly dusky skin tones. If you are gonna play with color, these pastel shades are amazing. The last shade that I have here is the Pista Pol, which is a slight pista green color, and it is in the number 357. Such a beautiful color. If you are into nail arts, you can definitely try out these last three shades and you are gonna just love it. So these are the shades that I'm having here, and the swatches are done. I guess you like the swatches, and if you like such makeup new launches review and the swatches on my dusky skin, either face or nail product, do let me know. I will definitely do it for you, so don't forget to comment below. Coming to the review part of these nail enamels, most of these shades are so pigmented. As you have seen before, these were the one coat swatches, so many of these shades were so good. Few of these dark olive green, the light olive green, and this yellow shade were quite streaky while applying. But when you apply it carefully in 2 to 3 coats, you will get the maximum pigmentation out of it and you can prevent that streakiness. So these were the shades that I loved the most in this range, and the other shade that I love the most is this pink post, which is a beautiful dark rose color. So first I'm going to speak about the pros of these nail enamels, which is the Nykaa's Insta Dry Nail Enamels. First point I would say that it is quick drying, as they claim it dries within a minute. So if you're gonna hurry up for a special occasion or for a party or for your office, you wanna apply your nail enamels and your manicure is not done, this is the right choice for you. It is so beautiful in color, pigmentation. The longevity is also quite good without any top coat and base coat. I would say it stays for 5 to 6 days, so that's pretty good, right? So the longevity is good. The pigmentation of many shades is so good. Within one coat, you get the maximum pigmentation from it. And what else? The price point is so affordable. At times you also get it in offer, so I would say it is quite a good affordable nail polish, and the formula is so good. The fifth point is the shade range. The shade range is so amazing, guys. From fair to medium to dusky tan and deep skin tones, you will definitely get a perfect shade for you for any skin tone. So these are the 5 pros of Nykaa's Insta Dry Nail Enamels. Coming to the cons, the first con that I would say is the streaky application in just few shades, 2 to 3 shades. The second point, while applying and until it dries, there is some kind of an alcoholic smell, I would say. I'm very bad at sensing smell, like particularly to specify the smell of the product. So it smells a little weird until it dries, but after it dries, you are just good to go. So that is the second con. What else? I don't have any other cons from this beautiful range. There are 5 pros and 2 cons from this range. Yeah, so that's it for my review, guys. I hope you found it useful, and also let me know what are the products next you want me to review. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, comment, share it with your friends and family, and if you want to see more of my videos, don't forget to click the subscribe button. Yeah, you can also check out my Instagram page for more skincare, hair care, and makeup content. Until next time, bye.